Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. It is just me, your friend Tiny Tasha, or you can call me Tasha like everyone else does. How are you doing? I'm great, sweet. Today, I just couldn't control myself. I had to do it. No one probably cares, no one probably wants to see it, but I just decided I needed to do it. A part of me just needed to get this out of the way and do this. I am going to recreate Miley Cyrus's Midnight Sky music video makeup, as I'll put here. This has become a trend anyway, like people are doing this anyway, and it's mainly done on TikTok. I'm not like a TikTok kind of gal, so I'm gonna do it on here instead. I'm gonna show you my step-by-step, how I've been doing it, how I do it, and yeah. So we're gonna go for, just like the picture, the purple sparkly eye, and then having the signature bright red lip that Miley has in the video. So if you can see already, I have done my base. So I've done my eyebrows a little bit darker this time. I have too much hair to try and create her brows because she's got quite straight brows. And then I've just done a basic sort of light contour with a little bit of blush on the side here. And I'm just gonna go straight in and do the fun stuff with you really, because you don't need to see me do my eyebrows and do my skin. Like, that's all the boring stuff. We're here for the fun. I've got my phone, I'm gonna be listening to Miley the whole way through. She's what keeps me going. And then I'm just gonna use a screenshot from her music video to sort of use that as a base, really. So the palettes I'm gonna be using today, I'm using mainly for the purple. Oh, that was so close. The blue got it. I'm sorry. Fuck, that would have been bad. Sorry, Mr. Aquamarine. Let's try this again. So I'm gonna be using the second edition BH Cosmetics palette for the purples. There's 120 colors in this. I spoke about this palette before, so I'm not gonna rinse on about it. Then I'm gonna use the Boss Mood 35M palette from Morphe. So I'm just gonna be using the shimmer shades down the bottom here. And then for the main on top glitter, I'm gonna be using my Shrine Glitched palette. And I'm gonna just switch in between these two here. And then for the red lip, what I'm gonna use for my lip contour, the Maybelline New York. Oh my God, I said it again. Maybelline New York Color Drama lip contour palette. And I think I'm gonna go in this time with probably some of the brighter shades, because she does usually do like quite a bright red lip. And then I've got this amazing NYX Slip Tease Bright Red Lip Gloss, which I'm gonna pop on top. That's in the shade Red Queen. So that's pretty much everything I'm gonna be using today. I'll obviously chat you through what I'm doing as I go, like normal. But yeah, it's not gonna be anything you haven't seen before, because I do a nice cheeky blend pretty much most of the time, and that's exactly what this is. I'm gonna try and keep my eye shape very similar to hers. I do often like to go off into a feline-y flick vibe, but she doesn't. She's just sort of kept it quite round, so it's gonna be different for me. It's not something I usually tend to do, so it should be interesting. So I'm gonna use a true purple shade around the outside and then go back in the center with more of a pinky shade. I'm gonna use a slightly bigger brush just to blend that out. Let's get up close and personal, guys. I feel like we're not close enough. We're not close enough. A little hack I have is using a really light purple color on the end of my buff brush and just use it to blend out the top part. Gives it a really nice, easy blend then. And it's quite subtle. And then I'm gonna go in with more of a pinky purple into the center. See, you left my waist, but you'll never be replaced, baby. You know it's true that I was born to run. I don't belong to anyone. You know it's true. Know it's true. So I'd say that's pretty much the base of it. I'm just trying to see if she has any on her under eye, but I don't think she does. Her face. You should know by now that I never stay put in one place forever and ever no more. Okay, I found a really good picture. Okay, no, she's just got it on the top. Easy. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to get my Morphe palette purple, which is this is what it looks like on my finger. And I'm just going to use a little teeny tiny bit into the centre here. Tap it just to give it a bit of dimension. Like that. Actually not a lot. I don't have blurry eyes like you. She has like a little bit of brown going on down there. Or maybe she's just got a brown liner. So just popped a little bit of this like bronzy shade on the bottom lid into my waterline, and then I'm gonna use brownish mascara. Yeah, cute. And then I'm just gonna get quite a fluffy fluff brush and just get a little bit of brown eyeshadow on the end and just sweep it across the bottom. That just so it doesn't look entirely disconnected. Great. Oh, you know it's true. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with some glitter. She's got like silver glitter mixed up in there, so I think I'm gonna do some serious illegal mixing now. What do we think? Works. Let's see what it does. I'm a fan of that. I'm just gonna go and brush off some of the glitter that's escaped. You know it's true, know it's true. Oosh. So like 80s vibes. Love it. Oof. I would never do makeup like this without Miley, ever. I would never have even considered doing something like this. If you couldn't rely on me. just gonna quickly finish up this second eye, same sort of way. Oof, I just love a purple man. Oh. It's not coming. No sneeze. Wake up in a bad mood. It's gonna break. Don't give a what I hear you say. Love her. She's great. Have you seen her live? She's incredible live. She's absolutely incredible live. I've seen her twice, and I think I will see her live probably for the rest of my life. I feel like I grow with her, like what I enjoy, what I like, what music I like. Just, I grow with her, and I feel like I sort of always have done. A lot of people don't understand my fascination with her, and I think it's just because she just doesn't give a shit about what other people think about her or her music, and she just does it anyway. I like that. I've always liked that about her. She just breaks the rules. Even now, when she's less crazy as she used to be, she's still breaking the rules. She's just doing it in a different way. I'm really scared about getting too excited about this and going overboard. I'm trying to always bring myself back to the picture, like, Tasha, don't go any more crazy than this. Do you know what I mean? I do that all the time. I get too excited and then just fly away. Back to the ocean, I'll go back to the sea. So I just fly away. Think I'm gonna miss these hover lights, but it's time to let it go. Okay, Morphe palette time. Look at that colour, I can't even get over that. It's just no product on my finger either, like no setting spray or nothing. Oh, why does my nose always run? Every single time. I've had this conversation with you already, but every time. I'll go back to the city lights. I really like mixing these. They're so easy to mix in this palette. They're like, they've got a nice consistency. They're like, not gel, but they've got like a sort of jelly vibe to them. Just him and now. I've been laying in this bed all night long. Guys, great. We are making good time here. Oh, fucking hell. Right, okay, now I'm just gonna curl my lashes up a bit. Only a bit though, because Miley isn't wearing any lashes in this, I believe. No, they're her naturals, and she's got quite straight lashes. Then I'm using a Rhodial brow mascara, but I'm gonna use a spoolie because the brush on this is like fucking chunky and I can't control it. The faces are just great, sorry guys. Cool, that gives me Miley vibes for sure. Then I'm just gonna go in and do bottom lashes. Mm-hmm. There we go. Okay, I'm just gonna tidy up a little bit because I've got some serious fallout from the glitter and I'll be back. Hello everyone, I'm back. So this is the eye situation at the moment. Oosh, I know, it looks great. I'm proud. Now for the lips. I'm gonna line it with this shade, I think, and then go in. Don't know if it's gonna be bright enough, actually. Things fall apart, but nothing breaks the guard. My tutorial, that not really a tutorial, I was just sort of filming myself do the Miley Cyrus makeup from the Midnight Sky music video, and I feel fucking awesome. I literally feel like I'm her, which is like this revolutionary moment for me because I don't have a mullet or whatever the hair situation is right now with her. I'm just playing with what I got, guys. And literally my last video, when I did my red lip tutorial, I said that this colour doesn't suit me. Damn! Maybe it's because of the purple, maybe it's because I think I look like Miley, I don't know, but I'm feeling it. So guys, thank you so, so much for watching this video, and I hope you enjoyed it. I loved doing it. I hope you guys didn't mind watching it. If you like this video and want to see some more looks that I can recreate, give me a big thumbs up. All the products I'll be using will be in the description below. If you have any video ideas or any questions, please pop them down in the comments box. And if you haven't already subscribed, please do it now. Thank you guys, and I will see you next week.